to an increase in law enforcement today at two Las Cruces schools after threats were made to a middle school student. According to the Las Cruces Police Department, no weapons were found, and contrary to some rumors, shots were not fired. Police say they are interviewing two students who were involved. No further information has been released just yet.